I just want to tell you a little bit about the class. Let's see, we started 8 weeks ago with just sort of some basic exercises and games designed to get comfortable on stage and to practice working together as a group and also just to sort of stretch the imagination. And then we transitioned into working with a script, and today you're going to be seeing Anansi and the Moss Covered Rock. Oh, wait. That's their cue. if you've never worked with a script before, it can be really challenging. So we spent quite a bit of time just working on how to see what you're looking at on the paper and how that translates to being on stage. So we practiced blocking, which is where you move on stage and when. We worked on some character development, so you'll see in some of our actors, in all of our actors, they've taken on the character of the animal they're playing in their bodies. And we also worked on some movement and vocal skills as well, and all of that within the world of the play. So it's quite a lot to put together into one piece, a lot of skills that you have to combine. And I'm very, very proud of them for all the hard work and practice that they've put into this. So, without further ado, please enjoy Anansi and the Moss Covered Rock. So Anansi went walking through the forest until he came to Lion's house. Lion was sitting on his porch with a great pile of yams. Anansi loved yams, but he was much too lazy to dig them up himself.
Hello, Lion. I'm going for a walk in the cool forest. Would you like to come?
Oh, certainly, Anansi. Thank you for inviting me.
Down fell Lion. Anansi ran back to Lion's house
Emma.
And Turtle.
Isn't this a strange moss covered rock?
Come on!
Emma. Oh. And Giraffe. Isn't this a strange moss covered rock?
Come on!
Sophia.
And Rhino. Isn't this a strange moss covered rock?
Anansi's eyes lit up when he saw Little Bushdeer's coconuts. Anansi loved coconuts, but he was much too lazy to gather them himself.
Hello, Little Bushdeer. I'm going for a walk in the cool forest. Would you like to come?
Yes, Anansi, I would.
So Anansi and Little Bushdeer went walking, walking, walking through the forest. And after a while, Anansi led Little Bushdeer to a certain place.
Little Bushdeer, look! Do you see what I see?
No, Anansi, I did not see anything.
Down fell Anansi. Little Bushdeer ran and got all of the other animals. Thank you, everybody. That's our show. I just want to thank you so much for sharing your students with us for the last 8 weeks. Their curiosity and imagination and energy on stage has just been really wonderful, and I've really enjoyed working with them. So I hope that they have had as much